This demonic ash heap was, they were holding up part of the cross I was crucified on by the altar of Baal where I was human sacrifice, and that is the rubble right behind me, right there, that an earthquake crumbled upon my resurrection when I came back pissed off. But this was dropped because they burnt to ash heaps, and right behind me is the demon's ash heap. So the Negroes were involved, and they happen to have the biggest ash heaps out here in this field.